Okay. Okay. I'm back. I reset it, and hopefully everything is working. You can see me and you can hear me. That's first step. As I get the game loaded up here, tell my chatters to refresh real quick. There we go. Go to the stat. Okay, so far not seeing, but if I just see one person, I'm just gonna go. Just go for it. That's what I'm gonna do. And that's all we can do. Can anyone see me or hear me? Anybody? Can anybody see me or hear me? Can anybody see me or hear me? Hopefully. Hopefully! Okay, there's Oliver. We're good. We're good. Okay, so I managed to get the game loaded back up, and my cursor is not appearing, so that's a good start. Okay, Nicole is here too. Yep, we're back and running. Okay. Well, you're stuck. You are stuck seeing my beautiful, handsome face. Okay, so this board does not reset, so we're gonna jump over it first. But the zip line did reset. The zip line reset. What the fuck? Why did I do it like that? Okay. See, sometimes that shit happens and it's like, bro. Touch it, touch it, touch it. God, the camera at that part is absolutely horrible. Part of me just wants to like go down and just get that jump right. You know what? That's what I'm gonna do. And hopefully I can make Riku fall right there. That's it. That's what we're gonna do. Okay, here we go, Riku, you piece of shit. I'm telling you, once we get past this fucking obstacle course, we are good, I hope. I shouldn't say this fucking prom mode. Okay. Mine. Okay, R. What was it? My cock balls. B-A. L. C. Excuse me. Come over here. Okay. My cock balls. God, I swear to fucking God. And there's that chest with the protect chain in it. There's that chest with the protect chain.
If I win, I'm captain. And if you win,
I get to shoot.
Skip it. Okay. Oh my God, he fell! God, but he's already right here. Oh shit. Okay, you gotta wait for the. Okay, you gotta wait for the zipline to go all the way. That's okay. Don't focus on Riku, Cole. Just focus on you and get to this star. Okay, don't worry about the trees. Just go. Run and go. We can get the jump. We can get the jump right. We can get the jump right. We can get the jump right. Go to the right corner and jump. Yes! Good job, Cole. Good job. Good job. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Don't even get worried about those. Go through the water. 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 Fuck you pussy bitch. Oh my God, the reset helped. The fucking reset helped. Tell Kat I said thank you and I love them. I hope they feel better, and I hope they are feeling better after seeing this shit. I got a pretty stone from that too. Isn't that a, what's it called? The stuff you need to get ultimate weapon, what's that called? I'm forgetting the word. Man, Lime's just a name after all. No, it's no. This is not a name. This is life or death, you bitch. And now the ship, the raft is called My Cogballs. I'm gonna go save. Synthesis, there we go. I could not remember the name. So is the priest on a synthesis? I'm pretty sure it's a synthesis item. It has to be. Okay, let's save because we fucking did that. Okay, now before we advance the story, I would personally like to level up to about 7-ish. Because we're on a level 4, but I'm just going to kick Riku's ass over and over again until... Wait, we can't do that, can we? Wait, can I still fight Riku? Wait, why isn't he here? Well, of course it's over there. Oh, do I have to gather the ship first? I think I have to gather the ship first, then we can fight him again. Because if that's the case, we're going to do a shit lot of... I think I have to talk to Kairi. Where's Kairi? She's over here. Listen, that's my victory tonight. We kicked Riku's ass not only twice, but 3 times because the obstacle course counts. I'm missing something for sure. Okay, well, let's do this. Because we can take this box and put it over here and grab this protect chain. And we can equip that. That's what we can do. There we go. There we go. And this is the only chest is the protect chain. So we can go and equip that. There we go. Okay, so where the hell is Kairi? Why don't I see her? Is she over here? Where did she go? Oh, here she is. The raft's over here. There we go. Okay, a seagull egg, 3 mushrooms, 2 coconuts, and 3 fish. And fills up with drinking water. God, that's a lot of shit. So she said 3 mushrooms, right? Well, here's one over here. I like how the camera just goes crazy when you're in like a cave like that. So 2 coconuts, 3 fish. Okay. Okay. We can do that. Wait. There we go. There's a mushroom over here. I think the last mushroom's in that weird cave-looking area. Fuck, can I still fight Riku? Okay, Oliver, are you still in chat? I have a genuine question for you. Can I still fight Riku? Like, when he's over here? Or is that a no? Okay, excellent. Okay, because he's not on the island, do I just have to gather the ship first? Or I can just wait and level up with the Harlots that spawn. Okay, I think we're good. Well, let's go collect our fish. There's some swimming out in the ocean. There's 1 fish. We need 3 fish. There's the second one, then the last one. I know there's one like over here. I see it. 3 fish. Now we need 2 coconuts and an egg. The egg's up there, I see. Here's the drinking water. There we go. You can also fight Waka if you want XP. If you want EXP. Okay. Because Riku's not here on this island anymore, so I'm like, can I not fight Riku? So now we gotta get a coconut to fall. A good one, not a bad one. There's a good one. Coconut. So we need 1 more. And then the egg. Okay, so what I think I'm gonna do is just wait till when all those heartless spawn, and I'm just gonna kick their asses until I get to level 7. That's what I'm gonna do. Because when shit goes awry, I could just keep fighting the Heartless till I get to level 7, right? Because that's what I remember from last time. Okay, this tree's empty. Let's go to this tree. See, but I want to be, like, at a decent level for Leon. Fuck. No, seriously, I'm just gonna grind... God, please don't have to fight fucking Waka. Waka, whatever the fuck his name is. No, I remember the Heartless giving you XP. And they just spawn infinitely, so I think that's our best bet here. Come on, where's my coconut? Son of a bitch. This tree over here is probably gonna be better. Oh yeah, much better. Seriously? There we go. And then are the eggs over here. Oh, that's right, I gotta go this tree. And then jump to this tree. There we go. These stupid-ass fetch quests makes me want to die on my first time playing this. Yep, gotta love them. Gotta love the fetch quests. Okay, I'm gonna go save just in case some shit goes awry. We got the protect chain. We got all the shit we needed. Because now I gotta go to the cave and get the last mushroom. There we go. Yep, side quests. Yay! Gotta love them. We gotta go over here. To this little cave. There it is. There we go. Cutscene time. So that's supposed to be me and Riku, right? God, this game's music. Aw.
Who's there?
I've come to see the door to this world.
Huh?
This world has been connected.
Well, what are you talking about?
Tied to the darkness. Soon to be completely eclipsed.
Is this Ansem, by the way?
Well, whoever you are, stop freaking me out like this. Huh? Well, where did you come from?
You do not yet know what lies beyond the door.
So you're from another world.
Oh, Zehanor?
So
okay.
Much to learn. You understand so little.
Oh, yeah? Well, you'll see. I'm gonna get out and learn what's out there.
A meaningless effort.
Oh, shit.
One who knows nothing can understand nothing.
Can we take the time to appreciate the villains of this series? Oh my god, they're so good. Okay, nice little cutscene there. I think we have everything we need. Because we have all three fish. Wait, did I not grab the mushroom? Fuck. I thought I grabbed the mushroom. Whatever. Whatever! There is another bot in the chat. There's our second one. Oh my god. Someone free us from this agony. I'll pay you with the cookie. First mod to ban the bot will be rewarded a cookie. Who's it gonna be? Who's it gonna be? Who's it gonna be? Okay, let's not pump the tree. Let's come over here and give the shit to Kyrie. It's not showing for you? Then let me just go ahead and do a little boom. Oh, Moon Elf already beat me to it. Moon Elf, you beat me to the ban. You get a cookie. Yay! We all love cookies in here, right? We all love the cookies. The cookies. Okay. All right, let's go back to Kyrie. Sailors always wore the lasso shells. They were supposed to ensure a safe voyage. See this? Oh, it's a little... It's a charm to help us find each other if we ever get separated. The three of us will always be together. That's right. That's right. That's right. Thanks, Sora. I found something today. Here, it's yours. Hi, Potion! Wanna call it a day? Yep. We got everything we need. Can't fight Riku anymore. We got the side quest done. We got the protect chain.
You know,
cutscene.
Riku has changed. What do you mean? Well, you okay? Sora, let's take the raft and go. Just the two of us.
Huh?
Just kidding.
What's gotten into you? You're the one that's changed, Kyrie.
Maybe. You know, I was a little afraid at first, but now I'm ready. No matter where I go or what I see, I know I can always come back here. Right?
Yeah, of course.
That's good. Sora, don't ever change.
Huh?
I just can't wait. Once we set sail, it'll be great.
Mm-hmm. You know, Riku has changed. How? He's a fucking dick. Yep. 100,000%. Oh, there's more. Donald. Sorry to rush off without saying goodbye, but there's big trouble brewing. Not sure why, but the stars have been blinking out one by one, and that means disaster can't be far behind. I hate to leave you all, but I've got to go check into it. There's someone with a key. The key to our survival. So I need you and Goofy to find him and stick with him. Got it? We need that key or we're doomed. So go to Traverse Town and find Leon. He'll point you in the right direction. God, I don't want to deal with Leon. P.S. Would you apologize to Minnie for me? Thanks, pal. I'm pretty sure this is King Mickey's writing.
Oh, dear. What could this mean?
It means... We'll just have to trust the king.
Gosh, I sure hope he's all right.
God, don't worry. We'll find the king and the king.
Thank you, both of you.
Daisy, can you take care of them?
Of course. You be careful now, both of you.
Oh, and to chronicle your travels, he will accompany you.
Over here!
Jiminy Cricket.
Cricket's the name. Jiminy Cricket, at your service.
We hope for your safe return. Please, help the king.
Gotta love Goofy. I was in the kitchen, heard you say bot through my headphones. When Nicole said it wasn't showing for her, I rushed back to my seat. Moonoff, you're so awesome, thank you. Hey, Leon, listen, I like Leon, but the fight with him in the beginning game is tough.
Jiminy, your world disappeared. It was terrible. We were scattered. And as far as I can see, I'm the only one who made it to this castle.
Goofy!
Oh, right. I gotcha. You mean while we're in other worlds, we can't let on where we're from, huh? We gotta protect the world border.
Order!
Right. World border. Oh, I guess we'll need new duds when we get there, huh?
My boy needs to be strong. Not me, little bitch, my mom first thought twins about my day. Hannah, I'm in Fagan Valley. I hope you're okay. Ugh, I know today was a rough one for you. I know it was. I can't imagine what you went through today. I'm just so sorry. Yes, massages. Yes. That's gonna be so good. Pizza guy is a very good comforter. That's true. And there's the gummy ship that is another bad part of this game. Yes. Yes. Thank you, Oliver. Pizza guy is wonderful.
I just can't wait. Once we set sail, it'll be great.
A storm?
The gummy ship, yep.
No, the raft!
Not the raft!
Dinner's ready, come on down. Sora?
Excuse me. So this is a good time to grind, y'all. The world's ending.
There's boat and Kairi's.
Yep, he didn't come back till 2 years later. Now I don't remember if I have to. Oh yeah, we can't fight them yet. We gotta get the Keyblade. That's right. So we gotta avoid this shit. Man, it's dark as hell. We gotta go to the island where Riku is. So Sora actually has parents, I think.
Where's Kairi? I thought she was with you.
The door is open.
What?
The door is open, Sora. Now we can go to the outside world.
What are you talking about? We gotta find Kairi.
Kairi's coming with us. Once we step through, we might not be able to come back. We may never see our parents again. There's no turning back. But this may be our only chance. We can't let fear stop us. I'm not afraid of the darkness.
What piece would you like? Yeah, I need to save to...
Riku.
The bluebird, yes. What? Let me wait to talk to this cutscene real quick. Because we can still go save, right? Of course, every time they try to reach and grab hands, it always fails. It always fucking fails. And then all of a sudden, we're given a Keyblade. 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 Okay, so I'm gonna go save, and then we'll do the piano redeem, grind a bit, and then we can leave. Okay. Before, I just want to make sure, like, we're doing things right here. The Harlots still get spawned, right, even if it's saved? Yes, they do. Okay. Did you know Riku was supposed to receive the Keyblade instead of Sora? Because Terra performed the ceremony on him in BBS, but since Riku turned the dark side, it went to Sora instead. See, Riku, again, another reason why you absolutely suck. And what worse appears because you chose to go the dark side. You chose to go there. But we didn't. Which is why the Keyblade went to us. Even though Terra performed the ceremony. It went to us. Now, another piano redeem requested by Hannah. We have the Bluebird. The Bluebird coming your way. One of my grandfather's favorite pieces to listen to on the piano. On his Alexa. Ew, go away. There we go. Okay, let me get the phone. I present the wonderful, beautiful, and simply amazing Bluebird. Okay, I do not like this fucking angle. Y'all. Thank you, Hannah. Thank you for redeeming that. It's just so good. Y'all, it's just wonderful. It's just a wonderful song. Just so simple. Yeah, Oliver, seriously. It's just so pure. It's so gentle. Always reminds me of my grandfather. Every time. Every time. Okay. We got some shit to do. Let me go ahead and move my camera just a bit down here. Okay, perfect. We gotta beat some heartless ass. And grind at least a couple more levels. Oh yeah, see, we're already doing some shit. Excuse me. Oh, look how many spawn. Oh, we got a potion from that too. Excuse me. So this may take a little bit, but I want to be prepared for this Leon fight coming up in Traverse Town. Cole, I know you normally redeem him, but you must learn Traverse Town. You actually, we printed it before. It's in my big stack of papers. But I do need to learn how to play it. Because I love Traverse Town. Did I get yet another fucking potion? Do 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 do. God, I listen to Traverse Town like a lot, actually. When I go on my walks. If I need to fall asleep, sometimes I'm having like a lot of trouble sleeping. I always listen to Traverse Town. It's so good. Like, see, look at me, Heartless, we're defeating. Look, we killed everything. I know, we're so close to Traverse Town because I love it so much. Okay, do more Heartless spawn when I leave? I hope that's the case. Yes! Let's go! Okay, so we can just sit here and grind until I'm, like, at a comfortable level. It kind of sucks because Riku would have been faster to grind on, but I fast-forward the game too quick. That's okay. The game's like, here's another opportunity to grind. Fuck off. I'm kind of just mercilessly attacking because they spawn life orbs. I mean, it's not that big of a deal. And we still have to fight Darkseid the second time, too. We still gotta do that. Yeah, I was about to mention... Yeah, I was gonna say Darkseid, too. So maybe I can do, like, level 6? I think level 6 will be okay. Then Darkseid will hopefully levels up to 7. Which I hope will be a decent level for Leon. I gotta get another potion. Let's see. What level am I at? It should tell us, I think, in the status screen. Okay, 11 more enemies. 11 more enemies. And honestly, if I level up to 5, will Darkseid level me up twice? I don't think it will. I don't think it will, actually. Are there more hollows that spawn besides just these, too? Because I'm sure there's more that spawn. We don't have to, like, keep going in and out. I'm getting so many potions. Look at this. Look at this shit. We're basically prepped for the Darkseid fight because we have so many fucking potions. We got fucking 4. Like, hello. Hello. Or is there more that spawn like another... Oh, there's more that spawn in other areas. Okay. Dude, do you see this? How am I getting so many... I have nothing equipped. Besides my protect chain, so this is just luck. Again, cold luck prevails. Like, let's take a look. Well, we can't because there's Heartless. Defense up! There's level 5, so I'm gonna go level 6. Let's go level 6. And then we can go fight Darkseid, which will hopefully level us up yet again. I swear to God, if he doesn't, I'm gonna cry. Another fucking potion. Hannah, this is the luck from God knows where. Okay, now let's take a look. We have now a total of 5 potions. No, with the stock, 9 potions. 9 potions total, and the 2 high potions we get, of course, from the side quest. So I definitely get to 6. Come here, Heartless. Camera, really? Okay, how much do we need left? Okay, 47. That's not bad. That's not bad at all. 47. That's not bad. I'm just gonna go inside and go back out. And I think we gotta go to the cave to progress. I think we gotta go in the cave. I'm pretty sure. I'm so excited for Traverse Town 2. It's so good. No, Hannah, I know you were kidding. Listen, Hannah, you are so fine. I know you were kidding. My luck is honestly, it deserves a rude message, quite frankly. Because it just fucks people over time and time again. We've seen it happen numerous times. Will I be lucky in Kingdom Hearts Final Mix 2? Well, so far, I got 9 fucking potions. I was thinking of having way less than that. Kid said they hate you and your luck and called you a piss brain. Gosh, Kid's creativity is just on another level, bro. Don't lie, piss brain. Because Kid is a victim of my luck, too, and I want to apologize to them. For the shit I put them through on a weekly basis. But I, well, listen, Kit's been actually beating me a lot, y'all, and shut on y'all. They actually been doing pretty well. More Heartless. I know, oh, and there's another fucking potion. There's 10. Can we get 11? As the storm rages on. They said she can make it up to them by giving them $1 million. It went from 50 to 1 million. Oh fuck. Okay, I'll try to go my bank account and see if I can pull out 1 million. Good. Go. God, this is so funny. 2 million. Just $1 million for everybody in chat. So we're at 8 viewers. Oh, again, 8 viewers. $1 million for all the 8 viewers in the chat. They said they low-bought it because they feel bad. And now they no longer feel bad. So let's just keep increasing the price. Let's keep increasing the price. With 8 viewers! Why is that still the number one clip? Ninja, can you explain why that's the number one clip? With 8 viewers! I can... imitate that voice. With 8 viewers! Oh yeah, it actually is pretty funny. Okay, I should be getting close to level 6. I should definitely be getting close to level 6 here. Most definitely. Yeah, you only get 1 XP, which sucks. So I have to fight like 50 of these guys to further... Oh, there's so many right here. There we go. Slapshot. Okay. So that's level 6. So, Oliver, do you think that Dark Side will bring us up to level 7? Because I'm looking at my status. We need 83 points to get to 7. Do you think that Dark Side can do that? Hannah, this is yet another game that you should play for sure. Yeah, look up how many XP points Dark Side gives. As I figure out what we just got. Slapshot. I don't remember this being good. I don't remember Slapshot being good. I thought I heard someone's smoke alarm going off in the distance. Let's go ahead and save, because we went to level 6. Okay, as he's doing that, I'm going to actually go fight more Heartless, because why not? Why the fuck not? Cause why not? And we got the protect chain, Cole. We got the protect chain. It's okay. Kingdom Hearts Wiki says 60. Okay, so All we gotta do, really, is just go... We just gotta beat 16 more Heartless. That's what we gotta do. Fucking shit. There we go. Camera? And that should be a really decent level for Traverse Town 7. That should be plenty. Another potion! That's 11! God damn. I'm actually glad I grinded off these Heartless, because we get potions to spawn so easily. Where's another one? There it is. Okay, how much is this? Where's another Heartless? Do you see a Heartless? There we go. Okay, just three more. Three more. Okay, I'm gonna kill these last couple. And then that should be more than plenty. Yeah, I mean, that's pretty much it. What's hard to understand about this game, honestly, is the story. The gameplay is pretty straightforward. It's just the story. It's so complicated. Especially when you get into Chain of Memories and Cage 2. Oh my god. What am I doing? I can literally go fight Darkseid right now. Okay, let's go save. Let's go save. Okay, we've been through a lot already. We beat Darkseid, Titus, Waka, Selphie, and Riku. Beat his ass at the obstacle course, too. We grinded. Oh my gosh, man, you guys with the piano redeems today. You really want some piano. Honestly, I feel that. Yeah, another piano redeemed by Moon Elf. It's a print piano. Dude, there's a sound happening in the music that sounds like a smoke alarm, and I think it's my neighbors all the fucking time. Okay, first gotta mute this. Alright, well first let's see if my prayer's gonna be nice, Moon Elf. Let's hope it will be nice. Okay. Let's see what Moon Elf has in store for us today. Xenogears, a distant promise. Oh, I'm already liking this. I'm already liking this. Oh yeah, it's a pretty one. Oh yeah, this looks pretty. Guys, get ready for a treat. Printer, please. Why is my printer off? Why is my printer unplugged? Hello? Oh, because I unplugged it during the weekend for my fucking charger. God damn it. Okay, Moonoff, if you could give me, like, just a couple minutes for my printer to turn on, we'll get that print piano sheet, print piano music. I can speak. I can speak. Would you want to work at a daycare, Hannah? Yeah, because for some reason I forgot that my printer needs to turn on, do all this shit. So, how about we go fight Darkseid? Oh wait, it's printing, never mind. Look at that, Moon Elf, it did it first try. My printer likes you. Okay, let's go ahead and adjust. Since the printer was nice. Okay. So what Moon Elf has for us is... A Distant Promise from Myth, the Xenogears Orchestral Album. Fuck, it cut off. Okay, I'm gonna try and play this bottom line because it cut off a bit. We'll see. We'll see. Okay, here we go. Yeah, another pretty, wonderful. Yeah, that lasso was a bit cut off, so I tried to make the left hand as fitting to the style as possible. I tried. I'm ready to kiss some dark side ass. Dark side ass is coming. Dark side ass. That's the wrong thing. Okay, there we go. Okay, double save. Gotta do the double save. Okay. Alright, now we can go through the door. Fuck off, Heartless. Secret place. I don't know why it does that. Makes those da la 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 la.
Sora.
Camera. Uh-oh. It was a fake. It was a fake. Destiny Island is gone! But someone stayed! It's fucking Darkseid for the second time! Second time! Two! Oh, fuck. Fuck, not these damn things. Okay, how do we dodge these things that just come up? Okay, oh, go. Darkseid! Yep, gotta love him. Do the pound thing. Yeah, do it. You know what to do. Camera! Yeah, so that's what you usually do, just stay behind him when those orb things just come flying out. Come on, keep hitting him. Oh shit. Okay, where's the Heartless? Kill the Heartless. Okay, that's fine. Oh. I know, not having the scan, that was brutal, I bet. Like, how did you? Did I just get his ass? Why was that? Tell me why that was easier than the tutorial. Tell me why that was easier than the tutorial. Leveled up, bitches! I guess. That was a big dress for everything, y'all. Waka, Selfie, Titus, both fights of Riku and the obstacle course, the dark side boss fight, level 7, potions. We're doing good. We're doing good right now. I'm telling you, losing to Darkseid is more of a joke than Kiger Mark, and that's saying something. Dude, during the tutorial fight with Darkseid, I just a potion. Because those fucking homing orb things kept hitting me. And I used the one potion I had, but then I beat him just like one hit after that, but still. That was so much easier than the tutorial. Darkseid, get your ass out of here. I'll see you during the Ansem fight. Sora, no! It's okay, honey. Listen, we're going to Twilight Town. We're going to Traverse Town. We'll be fine. Besides Leon. Leon's ass is going to show up and kill us.
Look, a star is going out.
Yep. Destiny Islands is gone. Yes. We made it to World 2, Traverse Town! Yay! I love Traverse Town so much. His music is so good. Yeah, I think I have 4 potions equipped already, but I'll check and clarify. He's gonna beat our ass. No, he's not. We beat him last time, Cole.
You know, I bet you that,
what do you know, you big player cat?
Oh, shit!
What do I know?
Don't agree with him, Goofy. He's a dick. You big palooka. And here we are. Pluto found us. I know, we went through quite a wild ride, haven't we, Sora?
What a dream.
That wasn't a dream.
This isn't a dream.
No, it was not. Yeah, fuck Donald. Yeah, right, Nicole?
Where am I? Oh, boy. Do you know where we are?
Do you know where we are?
Hey!
Where's my music? Do I have to, like, get the intro first? Oh, yeah. This is totally weird. I'm in another world. Y'all. My favorite part right here. God, this is taking me back. My first year of teaching, my first year of streaming, this fucking game. Oh my God, the nostalgia. Like, I know it was only 3 years ago, but y'all. Okay, let's go ahead and save right now. Make sure we got potions. Do I have potions equipped, by the way? Oh, shit. Did I just trigger something? I just came here because another save point here. Hey there, how can I? Oh, it's only a kid. I'm not a kid, and the name's Sora. Okay, simmer down. So what a long face, Sora. You lost or something? No? Well, maybe. Where are we? Huh? Traverse Town. So, Gramps, is this really another world? Don't call me Gramps, the name's Sid. Anyway, not sure what you're talking about, but this sure ain't your island. Guess I better start looking for Riku and Kairi. Well, good luck with whatever it is you're doing. If you're into trouble, you come to me. I'll look out for you. I know, Oliver. Traverse Town. The music is, like, genuinely some of the most relaxing piece of music I've ever heard. Like, listen. Like, my dream is to go to Disneyland or Disney World at nighttime, and they somehow play this theme as I'm walking with friends. Or my soulmate just across Disneyland or Disney World and this music's playing. Oh my God, I'm just, oh. Okay, let's save. Because we officially made it to Traverse Town. Okay, do we have potions equipped? Okay, we got 4 potions equipped. Yeah, and Hannah, you've been to Disney World. So you know how it feels. You know how it feels. Monkeypox, Disney World and Land, or just one of them? Don't tell me both. Disney World and Disneyland are literally some of the happiest places on Earth. Who the hell brought monkeypox? Both. Where did you learn this? I must know. Okay, well now we gotta go find Leon, right? Oh shit. No! Someone's heart got stolen by a Heartless. Oh, this motherfucker. That's gotta be a lie, hang on. If it's not a lie, I'm going to cry. It's those creatures from the island. Yep, they're in Traverse Town too. The same Heartless we fought. Oh, now we get money. We're finally getting money now since we're in Traverse Town. The new strain of monkey. Can it not be close? Can it not be close? Okay, I think we're gonna go in the hotel from this side or from down. Yep. Doesn't look like he's here. Keep looking. I can't do a Donald Duck impression, y'all. I'm sorry. Okay, now, I forgot where to go because that's where we gotta go first. Apparently, Disney World isn't closing, but monkeypox is a real threat. Bro, everything's going around. Like, in my schools, upper respiratory, COVID, the flu. Like, everything's going around. And this strand, my assistant principal said, word for word, it's knocking people on their asses. They don't want to risk it. Oh, okay, good, 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 good. That's good, okay. Where is he? Leon! Okay, I should probably save. Do I go this way now? Kind of wobbly. Oh, you can't climb it? Okay. Makes sense. Okay, we can't go further. This is the Dalmatian house. I looked up the monkeypox claim. Like Oliver said, it's not closing. There is no evidence as of yet of it closing. The place that originally posted the claim even had a Disney worker say that they have heard nothing about it closing. Okay, so it is a lie. Or like a rumor. I shouldn't say lie, a rumor. Well, thank God it's not true, because I don't want Disney World Disneyland to close. Okay, I forgot where I go after this. Do I go back into the hotel? Oh, yep. Yep, there we go. Leon! Mr. Leon! Where are you? And then I think we go back to the first district and he just spawns. So, I need to go in the hotel and save. Wait, there's not a there's nothing that pops up there. Fuck. And I'm not fully healed. I believe the original source was from a site called Mousetrap. So far, official sources like MSN and stuff, I found nothing. Gotcha. Fuck off, Harless. We need to go heal. Because who knows when Leon's ass is going to just spawn and decide to fight us. I need to go heal and save. I bet it was Head of the Inner Child. You're like, I'm here. Like, it's everyone, it's every Disney child's dream to be at Disney World or Land. One of the two. Yes. It's everyone's dream.
They'll come at you out of nowhere.
Here he comes. Wish me luck, y'all. This is a tough fight.
Who are you?
And they'll keep on coming at you.
It's your boy, Nicole. Wield the keyblade.
But why? Why would it choose a kid like you?
Hey, what's that supposed to mean?
Never mind. Now, let's see that keyblade.
What? There's no way you're getting this.
All right. Then have it your way.
Oh, shit! You're... Okay, I'm pretty sure we can deflect that. Oh, yeah, so we need to be very careful. I like fighting him up here. Leon, marry me. Ow. He's already doing so much damage. Did he just fucking fly?
Come on.
Oh, get away from him. I'm being very fucking careful. Shit! No, 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 you dick! Oh my god, he does so much damage. Yeah, he proves he deserves it. Abso-fucking-lutely. He freaking proved. You dickhole!
This should help.
Don't you fucking dare. This guy's an asshole. I wish I had block. Yeah, fucking tech points. Oh, shit. No, no, you're not gonna hide in a corner. Leon, no, that's not how we do this shit. That is not... Why are you going over there? Are you... God bless the United States of America. Are you fucking kidding me? Get away from him! Get away! 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 La 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 la. Thank God I brought potions this fight. Holy shit. Leon, darling, go easy on him.
Come on.
Yes.
No way.
Get dunked on. Get fucking dunked on. 5-10. Try again. 4-3. Penis. Yes. 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 Man, that grinding was worth it, y'all. That grinding was worth it, y'all. The potions, the level up. Unfortunately, so many fake news sites are popping up right now, especially for Disney, that it is easy to get roped into it without realizing it's fake. I made mistakes. Yeah, I know. Penis. Survey said. And then you said. Be nice to my leader, feel my wrath. No, it's okay. He's about to kick her ass. Watch this. Watch this, Nicole.
You're slipping, Leon.
We fought so hard. He passed out. What's her fucking name? I forgot. It starts with a T. That's not Tifa. No, this is a different person, I think.
I went easy on him. Looks like things are worse than we thought.
Yuffie, thank you. I knew it was like UFFIE, but I was like, it's not Toofy, so what could it be? Yeah, you went easy on me, Leon, huh? And now we can see where Riku landed. You're in Hollow Bastion. Oh, we can't hear him either. And there's the bitch, Maleficent.
Gorsh, there's nobody here. Sure is spooky.
After all, I'm not scared.
Excuse me. Did the king send you?
Aerith, I remember you from Final Fantasy.
Come on, lazy bum. Wake up.
Mm-hmm.
You okay?
I guess.
Those creatures that attacked you are after the Keyblade. But it's your heart they really want. Because you wield the Keyblade.
I'm so glad that you're okay, Kairi.
Kairi? Who are you talking about? I'm the great Ninja Yuffie. I think you might have overdone it, Squall.
That's Leon.
The Keyblade.
Yeah,
We had to get it away from you to shake off those creatures. It turns out, that's how they were tracking you.
It was the only way to conceal your heart from them. But it won't work for long. Still, hard to believe that you, of all people, are the chosen one.
Yeah, it belongs to me.
Well, I suppose beggars can't be choosers.
Why don't you start making sense? What's going on here?
Okay. You know there are many other worlds out there, besides your castle in this town, right?
Yeah.
But they're supposed to be a secret.
They've been secret, because they've never been connected. Until now. When the Heartless came, everything changed.
The Heartless?
The ones who attacked you, you remember?
Those without hearts.
The darkness in people's hearts. That's what attracts them.
And there is darkness within every heart.
Hey, have you heard of someone named Ansem?
Oh, God.
Ansem?
He was studying the Heartless. He recorded all of his findings in a very detailed report.
Gorsh, can we see it?
Its pages are scattered everywhere.
Scattered?
Too many worlds.
Oh, then maybe the king went to find them.
Yes, those were my thoughts exactly.
Fucking Ansem.
We've gotta find him, quick!
Red! Trust me, ninja key!
That's right. The Keyblade.
So, this is the key.
Exactly.
The Heartless have great fear of the Keyblade. That's why they'll keep coming after you. No matter what.
Well, I didn't ask for this.
The Keyblade chooses its master, and it chose you.
So, tough luck.
How did all this happen? I remember being in my room. Wait a minute! What happened to my home? My island! Riku! Kairi!
You know what? I really don't know.
Alright, well, we've learned a lot of information, y'all. Okay, so... are there any, like, missables in this game? Are there any, like, stuff, like, that's missable? Fuck. Nothing important is permanently missable in any Kingdom Hearts game. There are some things that are missable, like treasure chests and rocks with KH2, and those stuff for 100% completion, because you can always go back and obtain those later. So there's nothing missable. Nothing should be missable, although I do recommend following a guide if you haven't already. Okay. Because I am following the guide to find, like, where all the treasure chests are. So first, let's do that, and then before we even progress this story, I'm gonna pull a guide up as well, because I don't want to miss anything. Okay, let's save. Because I just looked and it said nothing important is missable in any Kingdom Hearts game. Okay. I should probably get Goofy and Donald first. Probably. Can I leave? It's dangerous to go outside, don't wander off. I forgot, do I need to talk to Leon or something? The keylock is supposed to unlock almost anything. You're bound to run across treasure chests and other locks. Try it out. Oh, like this. I have to do this. Fuck. An elixir. Oh, that was from Leon. That's right. Because when you defeat Leon, you get an elixir and a chest. That's right. Now can I go? Just can't sit still, can you? It's dangerous to go alone. Take this, the elixir. I've heard that the Keyblade can open all sorts of locks. Give it a try the next time you find a treasure chest or a door lock. Sooner or later, the Heartless will find you. You best prepare yourself. The fight for your life. Are you ready? Yep. Yuffie, let's go join Aerith. She should be there by now with the other visitors. Leon!
Go.
Yuffie.
Sora, let's go.
Yeah, kick that heartless ass. Yeah, that's what you get, Donald. Okay, that's what you get. Don't bother with the small fry. Find the leader. Oh, this is where we gotta go. Oh, I remember this shit.
Come on.
Oh, spirit shard. Okay. Okay. Yeah, these guys give you a lot more XP. God, there's so many. Another potion. Yeah, more potions. Come on. There we go. So do I need Donald and Goofy first? Okay, we can probably wait till we get all the chests soon. Let's do a guy. Hold on. Next time I'm gonna do this on my PC. In fact, we can really do it right now, as a matter of fact. Let me do this so I can actually see. Okay, so I traversed on part one. Oliver's Maw. Go to the second district. The door should be right next to you. Now go straight to the first right. There should be a door leads to the third district. Here you'll be paired up with Donald and Goofy after being the first wave of Harley, so you'll come face to face with guard armor. Oh. Wait, is this 100% walkthrough? Oh, there's one, but it's on Reddit. Fuck. Oh, here's a complete walkthrough. Because I just want to make sure. Let's see. So we've just fought Leon. So far, I'm not missing anything. So we fought Leon. Okay, we can actually go do all this. Let's see. Let's go back to the main square. Let's get some of this shit done. First and foremost. We may save Dark Armor for next stream, because it's almost time to go. Fuck. If only obstacle course didn't take so long. Fuck. They'll become more important later. Oh, we could sell pretty stones. So we can actually sell the pretty stones for 30. Okay, so that's what they're used for. That's what they're used for. Got it. Oh, I got that for 100. Oh, we can strike the fam for a postcard. That's right. We can strike the fam. I remember we can do that. I remember this being so hard. Fuck, hello? Wait, no, it's up. So you locked onto this. Because there's no ceiling fan. Because isn't there a ceiling fan? Like, wait. No, it's not here. It's upstairs. Oh, this is the wrong place. This is the fucking item shop, duh. Yep, guard armor is the next boss fight coming up, if we can make it to him, because I need to find the item shop, which I think is... Yep, here it is. Here it is. There we go. So there's a ceiling fan up here somewhere. Let's see. I'm just locking onto him, though. Okay, I think you just gotta hit it and hope you get the postcard. Oh, come on, bro. I remember this being so difficult. No, I did not want to leave. I did not want to leave. Oh, come on. Where's my postcard? Got it. There we go. Got it. Fucking got it. Okay. So now... There we go. Just to make sure I did this. So we can reach a treasure chest, actually. Oh, that was the one in the item shop that we missed. That's right. Do, 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 do. Oh, yeah, right here. There we go. Mithril shard. Nice. Once outside, head to the left and up around the back of the accessory shop and reach the top. Jump on top of the barrel. Accessory shop roof. Really? Like up here? Fuck, where's my guide? Where's my guide? Jump up to grab the edge, pull yourself, make your way up to towards the front. Towards the front of the accessory shop. I'll have to probably go here. Come on. Really? Can I not go over there? Or maybe it's over here. Wait, 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 wait. Wait, 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 wait. Because I don't see a barrel with a man. I think that was earlier, though. Probably. Because I could go here. See, I can make it here just fine. Maybe I have to go over here. Damn it, I thought I could go up there. Bro, what? Hold on, am I missing something? Okay, once outside, head to the left and up around the back of the accessory shop. When you reach the top of the last set of steps, take a slight left and locate a barrel next to a man. Yeah, I think he was gone. I think he's gone. Can I somehow... Is this it? Oh yeah, there's the chest right there. There it is. Because I see no damn barrel. Come on, can I somehow get over there? I'm sure I can do that. Can I get up there? Oh shit. Oh, I shouldn't. Oh, 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 oh. Oh my god, look at that, chat. I'm so fucking good. Look at that. Did I just get it? I think I just got it. Yep, behind the chimney there's a chest. Okay, now we can go to the second district. There we go, y'all. There we fucking go. Oh, shit. So that's the last shit we can take over there. Okay, kind of defeat some Heartless here. Because I remember guard armor being a little tricky. And I'm only level, what, 7? Oh, I can't look. Can't do that when there's Heartless around. Yeah, only level 7.
Come on.
The first treasure is on top of the awning over the boots and storage. Oh, like a street lamp, like this thing? Oh, there we go. There's one. With a postcard. The other treasure chest in the second district is on the wall side of the gizmo show at the back. At the end of the little, there's a set of stairs. Yeah, I was like, first try, man. I was like, okay. The other treasure chest in the second district is on the outside wall of the gizmo show at the back. At the end of the upper level, there's a set of stairs that lead down to the lower level. Oh, I remember there's like a... I think it's that right there.
Come on. Come on.
Let's get these Heartless first. Ow. Ow.
Come on.
Ooh, what's that? Give me that, give me that. Spirit Shard, we're gonna get those for the synthesis side quest. That's gonna be hard as balls. Oh, shit. I definitely think... at the end of the upper level... okay, because this guy's kind of... oh my god, really? There's so many enemies? At least we can level up a bit. Ooh, we did! Max HP went up! Let's go! That's level 8. Let's fucking go! Asshole. Ow! Can we please hit these guys? Yeah, my Jesus, fuck. A lot of areas I'm actually excited for, Oliver. I loved Hollowing Town and Hollow Bastion. Those are the two worlds I'm really excited for. Even though Hollow Bastion, that's when, like, the climax of the story really happens. But Hollowing Town, and also End of the World. Even though it's, like, the end of the world. But yeah, Hollow Bastion I'm really excited for. But yeah, Hollow Bastion and Hollowing Town. Those are the two worlds I'm like, let's see. Let's see this shit. Even though I have PTSD from Oogie Boogie and Riku Ansem, I still love the worlds. Okay, I'm defeating these enemies because I want to find this chest without being bombarded. There's gonna be one of those spawns over here, I think. Yep, there he is. We have 257 money, oh god. And we leveled up too. Cause these, I think these are called knights. Okay, so what is this thing? Okay, in the second district is on the outside wall of the gizmo shop on the back. Yeah, I see it. At the end of the upper level, there's a set of stairs that lead down to the lower level. Oh yeah, there they are, there they are. Across a small gap, there's a balcony that you can jump onto. Oh, is it this? I bet it's that. I would also say I'm already preparing myself to watch and destroy Sephiroth. Now that's going to be the final boss of this game. Not World of Chaos, not Xemnas when you fight him. It's going to be fucking Sephiroth. Instead, we're talking about this. Chris, how you doing? Welcome in, buddy. How's everything going? Welcome in. Camera, turn around, please. Okay, we're just going to... thank you for the shout, Oliver. You get a cookie. Yeah, we're definitely gonna save Gotham for next stream because I need to go here soon. Come on, just let me get over here. Okay, we gotta go this balcony. From the balcony, leap straight out at the stained glass window, and you'll grab the ledge just below it. There we go. Point yourself and move the camera to look to the left, so you'll see treasure sitting on a small ledge, which is over here. Yep. Got it. Mega potion. That's gonna be good. You notice that as you enter and exit a certain place in the district, like the Gizmo Shop and Hotel, that Donald and Goofy will be practically riding your tail. They're searching for a man named Leon. You should keep an eye for as well. How about the first district? Well, dude, Oliver, I did not even know you can get on that from that balcony. I had no idea, but again, we're doing it. Head back to the first room, you'll find more shadows, dispatch them, or run from them, but either way, you'll aim at the accessory shop. Okay, we did that. We battled Leon. After the cutscene plays, looks in a lot of ways, yada yada yada. Reverse tunnel. They're a bit more difficult to take down the shoulder with their contemporary proof punch. Just to make sure. Oh yeah, the alleyway. There's a chest over there. There's a chest. There is a chest. Oh yes, yes. Yeah, here's a chest. Oh, we gotta kill the Heartless. Oh. Fucking hell, really? Fucking assholes. Assholes! Oh my god. Really?
This should help.
And I forgot, we gotta be careful using potions, because they can still hit us when we're trying to use a potion. I know, Oliver, this is coming full circle, isn't it? Because not only am I just, like, really understanding the Kingdom Hearts games more, the stream has improved, like, yo, it's so awesome, man, how things just come full circle like that. Absolutely. Because we've got this chest here. Then jump onto, head into the middle of the alleyway and jump up to grab one of one of these. Oh, this thing up here? I bet it's this thing. Yep. Is there a chest up here somewhere? Head all the way to the right to find yet another treasure chest. I can speak. But yeah, thanks, man, for the kind comment. Appreciate it. Is it here? Yep, there it is. No, we gotta fight the damn Heartless. Really? Can I please open this chest? Oh, come on, Heartless. Die, so I can get this chest. Please die. Thank you. Thank you. Seriously, where is... Oh my gosh, just gonna stay down there. Okay, you know what? Fuck you. I guess I can go right back up there and get the chest. It's fine. And this is actually some good grinding we're getting, too. Might as well get this. I'm going to stay up like an extra 10 minutes. I'm willing to do that. I am willing to do that. It sucks that straight because I want to keep playing, but I got to go to bed for work. Because I genuinely love this game. It's so fun. Come on, die. Okay, now we can focus on what we're doing here. Fuck off, Heartless. It's just like the... Yeah, do you remember my old room, Chris? Yeah, my parents' house. You remember that. And my quote, what's the magic word, y'all? Heartless! Yay, Heartless! Please, thank you. Then head all the way to the left and you'll find another chest. So we got yet another pretty stone that we can sell. Fuck off.
Come on.
Yes, please go away so I can open this chest. Please and thank you very much. Really? You have to spawn right on the damn chest? Please don't. Fuck! Why did you fall? Idiot. Give me your fucking spirit shard. Assholes. But yeah, guys, we're about to raid out somebody once I get this last chest, because I think the rest of this is just fighting enemies and then guard armor is coming up. So that'll be next stream, guard armor, and then I think the first world, the, or not the first world, the third world of the game, the, Alice in Wonderland world. I forgot what it's called. What's it called? The Alice in Wonderland world. I cannot even remember it. It's some name that I can't remember, but it's Alice in Wonderland, pretty much. Let's go grab this chest. Because we earned it. With a potion. Excellent. Use the door on the balcony to re-enter the green room. Green room. With Leon gone, you can strike the right side of the clock above the door until it leads to 7. Kill some stupid heartless. So we can strike this clock. Fuck. I think I have to hit that bird thing under it. Shit. No. No. No, 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 no. Oh, it's those mushroom things. I forgot what they're called. Come on, how do I... There we go. I just gotta keep hitting it until it reaches 7 o'clock. What was that? Well, it's not 7 o'clock yet. Come on. There we go. 2 o'clock. 3 o'clock. 4 o'clock. 5 o'clock. 6 o'clock, 7 o'clock. There's a chest. And then go into the red room and you'll find another chest. Let's see, which is red room? Is this red room? Red room. Yeah, get rid of all these stupid enemies. Stupid. Yep, the red rum. Yep. Not the red room, the red rum. The Shining was such a brilliant horror movie. There we go. Okay, open the chest. Another praise stone. Alright, last thing we can do, I think. Head back out into the alleyway. It's hallway. Green room. Alleyway. Drop down and head for the far gate by the sewer gate. Turn right and head through the ornate door at the end of the hallway. And this should lead us to the Dalmatian house. Go through the 3 empty rooms. When you reach the 4th, you'll know there are 99 Dalmatian puppies. That's how we get Araga, I think, like the max defense magic in this game. The 9 puppies are lost. Find them. Check out our collection page for full details. Head back to the first district and talk to Leon. So now I'm gonna go back to the first district. So Leon secured the first district, so there won't be any Heartless here. Thank God, so we can go back here if shit goes awry with guard armor next stream. The first district is secure. If you run into trouble, come back here. You can talk to Aerith by the accessory shop to receive a mega potion. Ooh, let's fucking go. Let's go. Thank you, Aerith. Why the first trigger, hop over the wall at the top of the steps behind the accessory shop and you'll see a mailbox. Examine it, and it will open, giving you another postcard. Let's go. Hell yeah. That's awesome. Oh, here it is. Examine it. Postcard. When you're ready, head back into the second district and make your way through the gap between the staircase and the balcony. Turn right to enter the third district. Oh, yeah, this is wait. Yeah, so once we enter the third district, the guard number boss starts. Okay, so we'll end here. So let's go back and save real quick, and then we are going to raid out to somebody because, oh wow, I stayed until 9-11. Holy crap. So let's go ahead and save. So y'all, this is a great introduction to the game. Great introduction. For our proud mode run here. Excellent. All right, guys, without further ado, we are going to, let me exit this game the right way. Let's save. Do the double save. Double save. There we go. There we go. Quit. Because that's how we quit the game. We don't just close the window. We learn that the hard way. Okay, guys. Thank you so much for coming to my first Kingdom Hearts Final Mix Proud Run stream. Very fun. All right. I'm having a blast. We're going to raid out somebody. So if you can, please stay for this raid. If you can. Please, please, please. Let's see who's on. We got Jamie doing some Tunic. We got Branch doing some Dark Souls. We got May, obviously. Obviously. Y'all, we're gonna raid into May tonight. I know, I totally forgot too. I was like, wait, I'm streaming since 6 o'clock. Yes, Oliver, thank you for coming. I hope you're gonna enjoy this series as much as I will. We're gonna raid into May. She's getting to affiliate, y'all. She's really trying to get to affiliate, so please, if you can, give her all the love you can. She's really close to affiliate, like I said. She's playing a little to the left. So, if you can, please give her all the love. Calm, welcome in. You showed up just time for the raid. Calm, thank you for coming in saying hi. How have you been? You handsome individual, you. Tune in tomorrow at 6 p.m. Central for some more Kingdom Hearts Final Mix. We'll finish the first part of Traverse Town, and then we'll enter into Wonderland. That was the Alice in Wonderland world. It's Wonderland, duh. But yes, tune in tomorrow at 6 p.m. for that. But with that being said, I am logging off. Guys, my dears, my hair, I love you, I honor you, I celebrate you. If you ever feel that you're wavering, know that my faith in you will always be there. Keep that light shining at 159 watts instead of 70 watts, because if anybody out there can't handle your light, you know those people. The dream snatchers and the vision busters, tell them to put on some shades because their rejection is your protection. First Kingdom Hearts stream was a success. I'll see you guys tomorrow for some more Kingdom Hearts at 6 p.m. Central. Good night, you guys. Good night, Calm. Good night, Oliver. Good night, Chris. Good night, Hannah, Nicole, if you guys are still in chat. Moon Elf. I appreciate you guys very much. I had a blast. I'm ready for more tomorrow. Give May all the love. Please and thank you. And good night.